Don't see penmanship like that anymore.
No, you don't. Kid. Certainly not mine. That's bad.
That's right. We like to say here on Fox 2 News in the morning that nature is cool, and a couple of photos from a man in Marquette, Michigan.
Okay, here's that deer photo we showed you, taken just before white-tailed deer season in Michigan. Steve Lindbergh snapped the shot. He says he's been putting a photo of the day on Facebook for the last 7 years. Can you see it, John?
It's triple antler.
He's got three antlers. Yes, yeah. This buck has three antlers. He says the buck stayed in front of his lens a very long time. Turns out there was a doe bedded down nearby. When he downloaded the photo, he didn't notice it at first, but then he saw the third antler. By the way, if you have any hashtag nature is cool photos, we'd love to see them on all of our social media handles on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. So there you go.
That deer walks around. I got three antlers. How many do you have? Two?
That's pretty darn cool. I've never seen that.